Oh, the Friday Night Sports Show, the Flowman back in the studio, and as quick as I get in the studio, the Statman exits and flying off somewhere into the countryside to MC this weekend. But I've got a co-host with me tonight, and Ellis Gelios. G'day, Ellis. How are you?
Yes, Flowman, you've done plenty of travelling. Welcome back to the Flow HQ. Tell us how you went on the road. You've seen more of the country than anyone else recently.
I have, with the Penang races. I had some fantastic times. But I tell you, we've got on the line the Statman himself before he gets on that plane and gets to Port Lincoln. Statman, how are you?
Oh, mate, I don't know if I'm Arthur or Martha at the moment, to be honest, boys. I've just rushed home after Country Viewpoint to pack the suitcase and get ready to head over to the lovely Eyre Peninsula and going to Game On this weekend. There's lots of stuff happening in Wudinna. We'll talk about that later on.
Ah, fantastic, Statman. And good to be back with you. If you're joining us for the first time on Friday night, welcome along. It is our program repeated Saturday morning. All the sport from our regular guests. And Ellis Gelios, you're sitting over there smiling away, but we've got a big program, haven't we? Because we've got Dan the Man on basketball in just a moment.
Yes, can't wait to hear from Dan. He knows his stuff, that's for sure.
He does. Now, you're going to get into some EPL and some A-League for us. What's the headline act right now in that area?
Probably Liverpool's struggles. They lost again in a massive game against Chelsea at home, and it potentially means now that Jurgen Klopp will have to rely on winning the UEFA Champions League to qualify for Europe next season.
Ooh, a big one there. More on that. We're going to have a look at some country football. And Jace, we've got some really interesting stuff. You're on the Eyre Peninsula. You'll hear all about it this weekend at Wudinna, that's for sure.
Looking forward to getting over there. I've got to find my pants at the moment. I can't find them. I'm working hard going through. I'm in the, believe it or not, I'm in pitch black darkness at the moment in the middle because the light has blown in the walk-in robe, so I've got no idea where anything is. If I get lost, send a search party.
Send a search party. There will be no getting lost with EP football because the teams are going in all directions, Jace. More on that a bit later this hour. But also, we're going to take a look in Victoria and New South Wales about Ellis. This is a classic story. New South Wales, 3,000 allowed on that side of the border at an event, and on the Victorian side, 1,000. What happens when a football comp traverses the two? Well, everyone moves their games to New South Wales, potentially.
Yes, the COVID inconsistencies, they are what they are, but it's all happening.
It is. Jace Regan, a bit later on, Dave Penrose and Big Brucey on Speedway. He's, like you, he's getting himself on the road, I believe, over to Warrnambool next weekend. There's plenty happening. It's the Friday Night Sports Show. We repeat this Saturday morning. Great to have your company.